my involvement in Catholic education goes way back to my schooling. My secondary schooling was at St. Teresa's Catholic College in Abergarry. It's a boarding school for boys, a very small boarding school out in the sugarcane fields of west of Ingham. And I think that experience there perhaps gave me a real sense of who I am and really shaped the person I am. And I guess also as a leader in a Catholic school, I think a lot comes back to my schooling. I think what drew me is perhaps what is different to what keeps me here in Catholic schooling. I think I certainly came into teaching off the back of a real passion for my subject in PE. And I think I just stumbled into something that was amazing, because I think very few places really nurture the inner being of a person through your work, and a Catholic school does that. And I think I've come to know that as time's gone on. Ultimately, everyone wants to make a difference, you know, and making that difference, and it gives you a sense of purpose and a sense of satisfaction. So for me, being in a role of principal, I think gives me a really privileged position to be able to sort of make a difference in staff and in students and in the community of the college. And I think part of that making a difference and the power of that is when you start to see it in the young people, when you start to see them explicitly wanting to do the same, making a difference in other people's lives. And I think for me, that's special. The receiving this award is something for me that I have to come to grips with, because it certainly, you know, education is not done in isolation. And, you know, there are so many people that have impacted on this, and the schools, my family. I come from a line of teachers. My parents are very proud of this recognition, and I think they play a big part in this. My wife and my kids have a lot of sacrifices and where we've been, and they've always been a part of the work that I've been involved in the various schools, and they certainly play a big role in this award as well. The leadership teams that I've worked with, the school communities, I think really a part of it. And I think the current school that I'm at, St. Mary's, I think it's really important to recognise where they are. It's a very transformational school, and they've really been courageous in the last few years and tried things, and I think this award is certainly recognition of the community there, and I'm really proud to be able to receive it on their behalf.